Ooh, what's going on, everybody? This is Eric here with another Lost Production. I was at Ed. What are you talking about, Grumpy? Anyways, what's going on, everybody? I hope everybody's having a wonderful, what's today, Wednesday? I think it's Wednesday. Right now, no, cool, bro. Gotta come over here and do these challenges. Yo, what's up, Overwatch?
Eric?
Yes, sir? What's up?
I have a friend.
You have a friend,
I told him that I'm gonna be playing with you. And he said that he wants to play, but I told him that he has to like and subscribe. He said that he's gonna do that like soon as he gets his phone back.
Okay. All right, so I gotta play. I gotta win.
So I gotta play. I gotta 10
games with Navy SEALs.
10 games with Navy SEALs.
Gotta put my grips in.
There we go. What up, Jim? How's it going?
What up, Jim? How's it going?
Make sure I have all my attachments for my two Navy SEAL operators.
I'll be right back. My mom's calling me.
Alrighty.
Alrighty.
Who else wants to play? We got two more slots open right now. My classes for Flit got rejected. Your classes for what got rejected? Overwatch? Not yet. Not till Monday. Not till Monday, Jim. Monday they reset. Alright, so I got my two operators there set up. What is it?
You're lucky, you have every single operator.
Why is that lucky?
Because I have some that I wanted to play, but I don't have them.
Well, unlock them.
I don't have enough credits.
How many renown you got?
158.
Yeah, I'm going to do the Valk cam for the Xbox as well. Florida virtual school.
The one defender that I want is Mira.
So your classes for your virtual school got rejected. What was your classes? All right, so we'll play with two randoms till two more people want to join in.
Hello.
Jim, are you trying to play? What up, CJ? You trying to play?
Beard.
Yo, what up?
Yo, I'm playing.
Yo, who are you? And why are you in my party?
Arthur Clip Channel. Arthur Clip Channel. Yeah, I'm in your stream, bro. So, can I stay?
Pop out of nowhere. Hey, what's up? I want to play. No, man, hey, back up. What? Who are you? Don't just come at me out of the left field like that.
It's funny. People these days are so funny.
What up, hero? How are you? Anybody else want to play before we start a match? All right, JDM did. All right, boom.
I'm ready to play.
You don't even have your Xbox yet, Grumpy. Stop spamming. Stop trying to troll.
Dun, dun, dun.
What if he does?
He don't have it yet. I told him to get it, but he didn't get it.
Bang.
What's up, Lo? I do have to expose you like that. Oh, you don't have a mic? Okay.
Okay, I'm back.
Welcome back.
I had to go take out the garbage, that's why.
That's fine.
The garbage.
I hate taking out the garbage. It's so annoying. Yeah! I basically rushed.
Eric, there's a massive echo. Alright, whose mic is echoing? Fix yourself.
Wait, echo! Oh, it's salty.
Obviously, if I said it.
No, I'm just blowing down the mic.
Echo!
Obviously, yeah, you don't need to say echo to hear the echo.
I know.
Ew. I mean, that works.
Hey, I'm almost level 50.
Nice!
What level are you?
20!
Alright, level 46.
Alright, so I still have to kill several more enemies with flashbang.
Oops.
Secret achievement.
Why did you invite me to?
I accidentally sent my controller. I set it down and it hit the button.
Oh, I forgot about that. Because
I have an Elite Gaming.
20 original operators. I forgot about that.
Ooh, sounds interesting.
Hope my internet's not gonna be a jerk.
Straight jerk.
Yeah. Don't be a jerk, internet.
Hey, Famous, people want you to turn your mic down just a little bit.
Oh, it's because it's too close to my mouth. Is this better?
Oh my god. Yep.
Talk now.
Hello?
Mic down, fam. That's what he says.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Talk now. Talk now.
Hello?
Okay.
Hello, is it me you're looking for? Hello?
Let me see. I'll just make sure I can see both hatches.
Okay, good. I won't explode it.
If somebody has a impact, if you blow that up right there, it would help out. Right there, closest to the wall. Hurry before the match starts.
Oh, there you go.
Hi there.
And then when they come in, you can just shoot them.
Down.
I have an impact hole from the
front
above.
Oh, being shot at.
Are they in garage?
I would say so.
Yeah, I'm trying to interrogate.
Don't say it's
so.
Well,
low gun. Oh my gosh!
Habana's down. Nobody told me that she was in this hallway.
I don't know.
Did she rage quit?
Habana, isn't it you're looking for?
She's not outside.
So she's somewhere inside.
What's going on? Hey, Eric, sorry I can't play because we're about to leave for my soccer game. We won't be back till about 6:30. What time is it for you now?
Right around the corner.
Nice, salty.
Doing the situation on the PS4. Nice.
Did you see my dead body? I live four different cars.
Got you, Dale.
It's time to live.
Got you.
No.
I'm actually really liking the Xbox.
Should I go? You're really liking it or not liking
it? I'm really liking it.
I really think if you're Twitch, then I think you should just kill the enemies by shocking them to death. By hiding under some cover, so they'll never kill you.
You have Xbox as well, don't you,
Patrick? It's a really good plan. Dun, dun, dun!
Like borderline nauseous. Do you have seats for Xbox? Kids ruined my Xbox experience.
No, 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 don't just.
Kids, they ruined that, so they'll have to learn the experience. Except you ruined.
Okay.
If you let people ruin your experiences based off of that, then you're not gonna have a very happy life.
Hello.
Well, are you trying to get on this list? I mean, do we have to beat around the bush here, Patrick?
Bushman!
Which upside is it? What are we playing? We're playing. So they're gonna build this in.
Bushman!
Oh, are you Russian? Holy crap, nobody told me this. I generally stay away from
people. Bushman, go!
Well, both my shields got broken. Just die.
Go in the room, Salty.
Oh, that works too.
Got you. Noob Control just left the game.
Eh, we don't care.
Alright, Sean, if you're one on the list, make sure to sub and like.
Can you stop?
Okay. I apologize.
Fine.
Feed small steps.
Doing absolutely garbage.
Your phone is dumb. Well, sorry to hear that. Are you one on the list, Patrick? What up, Clever? How are you? Noise.
No one's getting
it. Hey, don't castle up this one just yet. Don't castle this one up just yet. I know what you're doing. You know all that is. But whatever. Me, do you. I'm going to throw some cans out there.
You guys want me to open hatch?
You can do you.
You want me to open the hatch?
You want to open the hatch?
like this one. You want me to, if you guys are in trouble?
Alright, come fill these windows up.
Me?
Well, who's Cass?
To peel it up, I got him.
That one's too much in the tree. God bless him.
They got me, they spotted me.
Going into the first floor.
Yeah, they're coming by me.
You blow that hole up. Good.
Okay, I'm. Yeah. I need to find that drone. Where's that drone?
On hard ping. On hard ping.
Yeah, I know what to do.
On hard ping. I don't care if we ping the one in the tree, but.
Where's that last guy?
I don't know. Probably the roof was last time I saw.
He's not on windows.
Alright, I got you on the list, Ace the Man. Doomsday Gaming, if you want to play, sub, like, and drop your PSM. Or your gamer tag. Not your PSM, we're on Xbox. Sorry.
Behind me! Over in the other room behind you guys. Coming up the stairs from exit.
Oh.
Right there, up that stairs.
Stop the car, please.
Really annoying.
That single door.
Okay.
Oh,
wow,
good throw.
Can we get a rip for that journal? Alright. Somebody watch that.
I will.
Wait, Salty, get off. Get off. Get off, Salty. Salty.
Where's she at? Come on.
On ping. Now she's behind the desk.
Stream is really busy. So that's 3 wins. So I need 7 more wins for the seals. Everybody gets 2 games and then we replace people. Only one can stay. I was telling the people that are new here.
Wait, who's new here?
Doomsday.
Not me.
Ace the Man.
Eric, you...
I didn't understand you. You went in and out on that one.
Are you gonna do any ranked on the stream today?
Maybe, maybe not. I don't know. So who's all wanting to join right now? We've only got DVS and Ace coming up next match. Patrick, if you're wanting on here, I don't have you on the list. Same with you, Colt. I don't
what
have
the
you
heck?
On the list. All right. Sounds
what happened to my TV? It's completely black.
Also, don't put me back on the list.
What up, David? Don't put who back on the list?
What the?
Wasting Raw.
Okay.
Okay. Alright, let me unplug my HDMI. Oh, there we go.
How you doing, David?
That was scary.
Your TV just go out on you?
Yeah, it like went completely pitch black.
I'm broke in my slippers, and they are made. Oh, you broke in your slipper. I thought you were saying you were broke wearing your slippers, and I'm like, what? I get what you're saying. You broke in your slippers. I got you. Yeah. That I'm really threw it off. That too. That's funny.
Come on, Gabe, stop it. I can't see my booster pants. No, no, no. No, my drone's precious. It's $1 million.
How'd you break your leg? Other wall. Did they feel them both?
Thanks.
Oh. Monica got that, but she didn't.
Oh, sorry.
How in the heck are you inside here? Did you? Oh my god. She's in the kitchen. She's in the kitchen. I don't know how she got in the kitchen around all of us. I don't know what happened there. I bet you she was using that.
No!
There's a glitch that you can do where nobody can see you, regardless of where you're, you know, it's like they can be standing around and probably they don't know you're there.
Why are you guys talking to me?
It's not us.
Alright. That'll be tomorrow night. Oh yeah, I forgot who I had to be. Hey, everybody, if you're wanting to play, all you gotta do is sub, like, and drop your gamer tag, and we'll get you in here. Tonight's Xbox. Well, that escalated quickly. Who was it yesterday that was just randomly in the chat, and then all of a sudden, like, hell station? I'm gonna tear that down and then you put it back up here in a second, guys.
Don't you?
You can put it back up here in a second. Alright, get ready to put it back up. Come on. Let's go. Oh! You gotta move! Alright, go. Where did my camera phone go? One of my cameras are in here. Oh, there it is.
That hurt.
Jumped in there. What up, Barca? How are you? Let's see where that one landed at. Okay, not as bad.
Not as bad.
Salty, is there anybody in cash room?
Don't get wrecked. Nah, man. Looks like we're wrecking everybody else. Rare guys, this is the round that counts. Two of you will be getting kicked. Bomb, bomb, bomb.
Two?
Yeah, well, there's not three people on the list. Fight me.
Oh!
Being busy sucks. Yes, it does. Yes, it does. Xbox equals amateur hour. That's not what you were saying, Seducin, when you were over here playing. You're on Xbox too. What are you talking about?
Oh, there's somebody probably gonna leg out.
Three getting kicked.
Dang it!
PUBG for life.
Come on, game start.
You should get that tattooed on you. PUBG for life.
You're a monster.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was watching the thing about that. It was talking about, you know, they're working because they haven't announced yet what the controls are going to be yet. But they like, oh, there's going to be some things you can't do in it, like you can't on mouse and keyboard because of the lack of input.
Oh my gosh.
I like these 3 points.
Jack Moore, thank you so much for subbing. Welcome to the family. How are you? Famous, do you?
Yeah.
Yeah, I know you don't waste them all.
What is wrong with my game, bro? I can't even get my points. What the heck?
What about you, Lo? You want back on the list? I'm about to get a rip in. I need one. Wife, she... Went up there and she went to buy the energy drinks. Now we got a ton of these monsters, so I have to drink one Rip It and one Monster day, and I don't even know what to do with my life.
Okay, see you, Eric.
Later.
Later, I mean.
Later.
Alright, Lo, I got you back on the list. You got two games. DVS. Freddy. Hey, what up, Lynx? How are you?
Oh my God.
Hey, what up, Lynx? How are you?
Damn. So while everybody's loading in, I'm gonna go get me one of them there handy dandy Rippets.
What's up?
Get some Pokebait.
Oh, congratulations. Yeah, part of me debates about getting World War II for the Xbox, but then I remember PUBG comes out in like 14 days. PUBG! We're waiting on Ace the Man.
Yeah.
What
can
up?
Can you invite me?
Yep, I can send you another invite. It's not a problem.
Please.
I got
to send you an invite. What about a second invite?
Did you see where I posted that? Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I swear to God, man, it's just like that every time, man. I need an invite. What'd you do with your first one? I need a second one. You lost the first one. Oh, dude, I cannot wait to play some PUBG. It's going to be... What do you mainly play PUBG with a side dish of Siege, but mainly PUBG?
I feel like the first day, when you get it, you're not going to play Siege. It's just going to be two streams of PUBG.
My friend isn't so hyped about PUBG.
Well, your friend obviously has a lower end of education.
Says he's sticking to Fortnite.
Well,
my bro.
Fortnite's okay.
What up, Bob? What up, Ryan? Actually, this new COD is actually pretty good, Sanus, and I actually really like World War II.
Got the most OP setup in the game, boys.
I'm going to wait for an Xbox PUBG bundle. Well, it's going to be until about March or April till you see one of those. They're grumpy. Because the one that's getting released in December is a digital copy. It's the unfinished version. And then when they finish it and they release it, they're going to release a physical disc. Then that's when the PUBG Xbox combo is going to start coming out. Two games, Nico. Alright, so I've won 6 games so far with... So I gotta win. I gotta win 4 more.
I'm outside wall.
On camera. Risk my life for that camera.
Nice. There you go.
Okay,
box up one.
Got it. Alright, there's your... may get lost. Where did I get dumped?
Oh, nice.
They're in the hallway. Yep. Clear day in the hallway, and I get one tapped. I'm pinging her. I'm gonna lose this camera. Don't ping no more. She's still in the hallway. She's running back down the other end of the hallway where the red ping's at. Don't ping again. Holy freaking crap. Hey, you got Jackal coming down the same hallway on ping. He's running in the office. He's running around. He's on ping right there. You're going to run into a maze, so be careful. Okay? Or
he's
you can die. Redemption got lit up.
Get over. What are you doing? Go back to hostage, you're the anchor. Freddy.
Like you're a roamer. Come on, man. Don't ping, don't ping. Start pinging every second. It's okay if I ping on my own camera. Get the Xbox first before a 2DS XL. What is wrong with you, Grumpy?
He's probably salty about that.
Well, you missed the 188. Check that Slick Deals app. You might find a good deal with it right now. But the Black Friday sale's all over, so you missed that. I saw an Xbox on here, just recently, and it is right here. Oh, never mind, it's through the military, so you have to be military or have somebody in your family order it. But this one right here is $300 at Walmart, and it comes with, two games, a controller, and a 4K movie. It comes with, it's a 1TB console. It comes with Star Wars Battlefront 2 and Assassin's Creed Origins, plus another controller, plus a 4K movie for $300. Oh, well, that's their Cyber Monday week. That, once that sale's over, that's gone. Once that sale's gone, it's gone. They're gonna go back up. This looks like that.
Oh, they have a Mira.
Insta-dome from where?
What?
Bull crap, dude. She was laying underneath the window and she never popped up on my screen. But it, in the kill cam, she popped up at the screen like, howdy, and then shot me with her shoddy. That's not what happened.
Oh, that's... Oh, I need to kill
someone.
No, I wasn't paying attention. Apparently there's a valve cam out here somewhere, I didn't see it. Oh, right there it is. I see the valve cam now.
Saw the nitro cell.
kind of go back and forth between them. I get mad at the ACOG, so I'll go back to the holographic. Then I'll get mad at the holographic because I can't see crap because I'm old. And then I go back to the ACOGs, and I get mad at the ACOGs. What I hate about the ACOGs most is the fact... Hey, I don't know who you are, Spartan, but you better fix yourself. Who are we missing? Who lagged out?
Me. I lagged out.
Oh, my God.
It's all right. It's the first game.
Yeah, no, it's the first game, but now I gotta kill this guy, and then we gotta vote him out to hide the evidence.
What, should we vote him out now?
No, after I kill him. Oh my God, Salty! Alright, put that out. Doc, did you just waste a steel pistol on that? Vote it out, guys. That's great. Okay, what's up? Okie dokie.
Oh no, I've been shocked. Wait, where's the shock
Love
gun?
You.
Oh, the shock gun. No, don't hit the hostage.
Alright, vote him out.
For you, yes.
Who's the last person? Was this some ice started it?
Get a chance to put my cameras out there. Hey, can somebody cover this window for me so I can run away?
Deadass? You think somebody's cellars?
Someone's here.
Somebody's cellars?
I didn't know I was last alive. Just vote this fool out. Yeah, never knew I was last alive, and I didn't know they were already in. Nobody was watching cams and let me know nothing. 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 Oh, CJ, sorry you're not feeling the best. I hope you have a wonderful day, a wonderful night, and Godspeed. Okay. Why did Salty leave? Oh my God, this team's falling apart.
One by one. Am I right? Here, I'll kill him this time.
I just want to send a message. Watch out, somebody's gonna kill you. And then just shoot him in the head with a beagle.
Okay.
Come on, John, don't track him.
Alright, Cozy King, I got you on there. I do have a gaming PC and it needs to be updated before I play games, and I went to go update it. It was full of crap. It was like, oh, then you have to upgrade this. I'm like, bought an Xbox. Somebody cover me.
Kevin's outside. Kevin's right next to me.
Kill it.
Dang it!
That's my fault.
Come on.
Don't kill me. Should I sit?
If I'm gonna get murdered, I don't wanna see it.
God dang it.
Run out, ammo.
How are you not dead? That close with 7.62 rounds going into your face, chest, and neck, you'd been dead. Bull crap, dude.
Bruh, I would love that happening. I could survive that. You know how much crap I was throwing?
Wait, do I invite Salsa back in here?
I would just start everything. Say, come on, bring it. Watch this.
Alright, so now we gotta get Salty back in here and DVS.
Yeah, Salty's back here.
Did y'all invite him back? Well, that's why I died, because I was sitting there trying to invite him. If somebody else could have done that, you should have told me you were doing that. You're killing me, Smalls.
Yo, didn't you say, like, if you get the most amount of kills, or
the first game
doesn't
count.
First place in the game?
You're as happy as can be.
Yeah. Get wrecked, Scrub.
So okay. I got that game. I got that game. It's me. All y'all leave now.
Thought I did.
Boy, he was on it.
Wait, you play everything, right? Hostage, secure, bomb?
No, I don't play bomb.
Okay.
No, let's let me
in. Like bomb's the easiest as long as you have a team.
Well, I'll practice with my rank team because I do plan on taking my rank team into ESL.
Bomb.
ESL.
Oh, you? Yeah, go ahead, just take it. Go ahead, take her. That's, you're doing your little challenge.
That's right, I'm doing my little challenge. And we lost all three last game, so I'm still needing four games.
I play for VG. Don't know who VG is, bro. Come on, you gotta.
What are y'all talking about?
He sent a message into the party saying he plays for VG.
Who plays for VG?
Yeah, I have no idea.
Salty.
I have no idea what that is.
Esports, ESL, cool. He says me.
Oh, my sweet baby Jesus. My ESL team fell apart. Well, join our ESL team on the Xbox, Deucing. And side, I completely screwed. What's my favorite map on Rainbow Six Siege? Yacht or Favela, which both are gone, so, you know.
Favela?
Sucks to suck.
Dude, Favela was.
Oh my god, you got drop shotted. Everybody saw that too. Everybody saw that.
Oh. Oh, wow. I thought I injured him.
Talk about sweaty tryhard. Very casual. Oh my god.
Okay, well, we got a 2v1 going on right now, so shush.
11.5 win loss. What is that? But what's funny, I don't care if it's a diamond, what's funny is his win loss. OBJ. Stay right there with your shotgun, Freddy. Don't go out there. Back up some.
He's out here outside this window.
There you go. Just blast him when they come through.
I have frost. I have a frost mat.
He's got the other door.
No, he's inside now.
I can smoke it.
Don't smoke out the other door. Make him come down.
Don't stay by that window, you'll get shot.
He's inside.
Clomping around in there.
Yeah.
Oh, he's downstairs. Blackbeard, so.
Good job.
Good job.
No casual. Oh. Otherwise, we wouldn't be able to see this guy as a 11.5 win loss rank on his little diamond.
Okay, I
level 25
never,
diamond
I'm
too,
not,
so
okay.
Definitely a Smurf account.
Yeah, I got two Smurfs in here, and then top Gus King is a, like, sort of Smurf.
Sort of Smurf?
I'm surprised his win-loss does not even match any close to his KD.
You ain't dumb. You didn't know, so didn't hurt to ask. This is the second game, Nico.
Yeah, he definitely started this season.
Pro League player on the Xbox?
They used to have those until they discontinued Pro League on Xbox, so now it's just ESL teams.
Yeah, Xbox used to be where, like, the Call of Duty Pro League and all that stuff was at.
I think it still is.
I don't think so, no more. I think they lost that contract now with PlayStation. What hockey game are you watching tomorrow? No, you're not, Grumpy.
Oh, I just noticed I'm upstairs.
Don't make stuff up. Level 200 is reacting to a 25 diamond. Like I said, I don't care about going up against diamonds. What cracked me up was his KD.
I was just being lost.
Just come from a football game? What's up? Not his KD, it's win loss. Yeah. That's KD.
Can he get all the way up?
Yeah, he's upset.
Yeah,
so tired. I'm sure.
I see dogs hit.
Move over. I got eyes on the hatch. If you move, I can get it. He's outside. He's laying down on me. He's at the very end.
No! Get back! Get back!
Mr. Steele.
Becky was here earlier. Why just because you don't stop paying attention to the blue names?
I was messing with that Deshonka the entire round. I just magically got 3 kills out of it.
Thing I don't like about smoke shotgun is, for me, it's a down maker. Like, it makes everyone down.
I don't use it for primary. I use it for destruction, and then I use the secondary as a primary. Hey Eric, can I have one of your kills?
Yeah, where up?
Anywhere in Geisha.
Anywhere in where?
You and that. Geisha.
The Geisha upstairs, I got you.
What days do you stream?
There you go. Don't shoot me, I'm coming through. Biffy, that was pretty spiffy. I'll deal with it. Okay, this work. Back up. Don't ping on them. Alright, I see. What is that, Habana? Where's she running to? Oh my god. She killed it.
I blame you.
Oh, my bad. My bad, Salty. I heard that break and I just pre-fired. My bad.
Wait, is someone up here?
That's why you wanted the camera to... Smart. Hey, they're laying down on the stairs. Dude, I've been getting wrecked. I'm glad we're not playing ranked. I'd be so upset right now. Yeah, there'll only be a night show tomorrow, and there won't be any show on Friday. 7-year anniversary. Alright, seven. Okay, so DVS definitely won that one. Alright, y'all went back on the list?
Oh, I got one kill.
Yeah, sure.
I was like, yep, that's my secured. Secured. Salts can't catch me. Get out of here.
What about you? Back on the list.
Freddy? Okay, yeah, what about you, Salt? He's probably pretty salty right now.
He's messaging. He said yeah.
What is
he
this?
Wanted to stay.
What is this? Don't talk to me.
He wanted to stay. He come back to your Dissolve ESL team. Become a casual star like me, and then you could talk.
Prizes to collect. Prizes. All right. Well, I'm done with the Navy SEALs. You can have your Valkyrie back.
You should have, but I took them away from you.
Okay, so Panda Low and Cozy King. DVS.
Yeah, Salty said to put him on the list. And Salty, at least you're not like Panda. Last time I played with Panda, when we was competing for the last spot, he was on it, and I just kept on messing with him to not get back in. Speak of the devil, and he shall appear.
I thought we were already friends, but I guess not.
Okay, I'm back.
Welcome back.
Let's watch this Ash Elmaine try his hardest to keep a spot.
Be quiet.
Love the smack talk. So, Eric, sorry I'm late to the stream. It's okay, Davis. What's up? Do you want on the list? What up, John? How are you?
I don't really get it. Why does everybody smack talk me?
Because it's fun.
Because you react.
Because you're silver.
If I smack talk Beard, he's just going to... Okay.
Yeah, but you smack talk me. Whatever, I'll probably play back with you. I don't really care.
You take it to heart.
I do, man. I do, man.
Not Beard. Forgive me.
Oh.
What's everyone pick on me?
Because it's funny. Everybody in the party that needs to be in the party too. We got everybody in here. What up?
Can't
all right,
take
what up?
A joke, little boys. Little boys, freaking.
Just applying for jobs right now, so I'm lurking. What are you looking at trying to do? I think everybody should have to work at fast food for at least 3 months of their life. Yeah. At least. Just so, you know. Because I always get irritated with people that
appreciate
it. Yeah, you definitely appreciate it a lot more. But you get the people when they get older and they're like, they talk down to people that work at the restaurants like, you never worked in a restaurant, did you? Just, whatever. But, I don't know. It's just good learning experience. I want to work at a movie theater.
That would be fun.
Yeah, I worked at fast food for several years. I was an assistant manager for a place called Jack in the Box.
Eric, do you think the Deagle should have some breaking capability on hatches?
Yes. Yes, I do. I love some Jack in the Box. Well, I'm here to go spawn. Hey, who's got a shotgun? Who's got a shoddy?
Low, get away.
Nice. Yeah, okay. Just do my own thing.
Okay. I'm gonna shoot whoever one's in the ankles because I'm trying to get this shot.
Did you literally just
bark? And it looks like Jaeger.
In my pro.
Yeah, energy. Get your camera spots and points.
Ooh, people getting wrecked. Yo, what's up? Awesome. Awesomeness, yeah? How are you? You don't have three jobs, Grumpy. Grumpy, his main job is that he likes to say he does, but he doesn't. Oh my god. I just saw that wreckage.
Is somebody on stairs right by you, Eric?
Well, I nicked that person.
You nicked Hibana. Hibana banana. Twitch is on stairs.
I can't see! With a shoddy from that? What? Whatever, dude. Whatever. We got wrecked.
Come on, guys. Come on.
What?
I don't even know how that.
Well, I'll be playing tomorrow night on Xbox. Awesomeness.
Tomorrow night? 2 nights in a row?
Wait. You're on Xbox tomorrow night?
Or PlayStation tomorrow night.
Dang it!
Do you see all those hopes and dreams get crushed real quick? Ah.
No! I was gonna go LMG mounted and loaded.
Now you're a stupid recruit.
And? Recruit's the best.
You're stupid recruit.
First of all, he's
Sup,
not
EVX
stupid.
Leader,
he's
how are you?
Smart.
Okay, well, you're playing as recruit and you're being stupid about it. There you go.
What? I don't care anymore. I'm not stupid
about it. Maybe he kills himself with this gun.
Who are we picking on?
What did I ever do?
Because when you cry like that, it makes people want to pick on you more. That's what happens.
First of all, I'm not crying.
I tried, love. I tried. I tried.
What the frick?
I tried to save you. Can I get a rip in the chat from love? How you doing, John? Yo, if y'all want to get on this list, be sure to tell me, because right now, next up is Ace, Freddy, and SG, so if you're one on the list, let me know.
Down yourself.
Yeah, what's up, Austin?
Down yourself. Rosie, I'm trying to help you. Down yourself.
Careful, Legion's on stairs.
jacked up. I mean, it's
if
a starting amount.
One of these trip, I'm dead.
Got a grenade?
Nope.
Right here too.
What's going on here? What's going on?
Darn it, they got hatch.
It's you need 10,000 views a month. It's not just a one-time 10K. So you have to break that down to 333 views a day if you're wanting 10K. Eric, for the Navy SEALs charm, do you have to go to the USOP website? Yeah, and then you have to add that. Knife him! he deserves it!
I missed the first one, don't worry.
You juked me out.
He juked me out the first one.
Renting to get. You're renting your Smurf out to get diamond? Is that a thing?
You're renting your Smurf.
You renting your
He's
Smurf
paying
out?
Someone to get his Smurf out?
What?
Let's go to lower chunk.
Did I read that right? You're renting your Smurf out to get the diamond? Why? Why don't you just get the diamond yourself? So confused.
Or I think he's renting out a Smurf to get somebody to diamond, probably.
Oh, okay. You're ranking your Smurf to diamond.
That
okay.
makes sense.
That makes okay.
That makes sense.
That's what I probably think. You're gonna be the ultimate LMG ever.
Wait.
Wow,
no. Yeah, here in a minute. How you doing, Red Wolf? I'm gonna go small peek.
Never seen an objective valid before.
Oh! Sorry, Cozy. Sorry. I come around that corner and you were coming up the stairs. Okay. Pretty creepy looking, so.
Where is this drone at?
I need help.
Oh,
I hate you.
You didn't have to shoot my drone.
I didn't shoot the drone.
You totally shot my drone. You said you need help, so I echoed you. I was doing you a favor. Well, I've been sported. Probably gonna die here.
Sported from Dante Nori. Kapow.
Twitching her stupid.
Yeah, she's using her shot.
I just got riggedy riggedy wrecked.
Saw that.
That wasn't even close to me! Oh, here's Blackbeard. You know what I hate about this game? Is like how big the explosion of grenades are.
Shut up!
You can't tell me.
Have you ever blown a frag grenade up?
Yeah, but I only killed like 13 people with it. Okay, I'm fine with that. I'm fine. Jump over, DDS.
I'm here.
That's hacks.
This is only the first game, isn't it?
This is only the first game, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's the first game.
How ongoing have you been? How long have you been a YouTuber? I started streaming last year on Twitch. I did it for a year, and then I moved over to YouTube April 1st of this year. When I was over on Twitch, in a year's time, I built up 127 subs. So, when I moved over to YouTube, I think maybe
subs?
Our followers, what they're called over there, but,
yeah.
And then I think 30 of them followed me over here. Basically just started all over again. But I like YouTube a lot more.
Yeah, those are good.
What up, Pudgy Gamer? How are you?
Cam's on my side.
Yeah, Cam on your side?
No, a cap cam.
I don't see a cap cam.
Pretty good. They have a frost, man.
Make yourself bleed out. You're not just open bait for calf.
I I'll watch it. You put it on the stage.
All I know is that Frost is in
the room. Ooh, doubles.
Oh, and Cavi.
I hear both of them inside.
Okay.
One was like peeking. And another one had the shotty on the other side.
She
didn't get
hatched.
You want to go up to hatch. That's why she came in through. Rush for cap cans. Gossmans.
Your feet. Screw it. Oh god, that hurt! That shotgun's got stupid range on it. And the kill or the second one further back. Well, hopefully maybe you're not that blind. Maybe, you know, you didn't go that far down.
God bless you.
Thank you. Right now I am, John.
Right now I am.
I mean, can you tell
oh,
the difference?
Oh,
who,
we
got
lost
who got logged out? Who got logged out?
Low.
Oh my god. What are you doing, man?
Low boys. Low boys.
No, low.
I thought you like.
What's your gamer tag? We'll put you on the list, John. Alright, so Ace, Freddy, and SG, you are next. This is their second game. Hopefully we won't get riggedy riggedy wrecked like we did. I'm gonna start becoming an IQ and Echo main.
See, he's an astronaut, man.
Be quiet. Doesn't matter.
Ash element.
I'm actually not an Ash element.
I need to
I
get this game
in. I just mean them because they're my
best
mankind?
Two
overpowered characters in the entire game.
I don't think I've gotten that yet. The fake cartoon.
We should try hop reaching the hatch. If
basketball pro
downstairs.
MJ.
Oh, hop
painfully
reach the hatch
basic.
Would be awesome.
Forehead Poppy, drop try hard, Ace Worthy,
they're garage. I'll take that 230 points.
Well, looks like we were put up with someone against Panda's rank.
Oh yeah.
Playful chin that wow.
Yeah.
That guy's ranked.
Alright.
Well, I'm for sure gonna leg out.
I got him. Alright, Assassin King, your gamer tag is Sledge Controls. No capitals or nothing on that.
I am. Immediately picked out.
Oh, wow. Oh, man.
Eric, I'm surprised you didn't have to go Valkyrie.
I finished that already.
Oh.
Tell me when they're down there. At the garage.
I think they spawned cliffside. I think they're a garage.
Well, I lit Ying up. Of course, I couldn't kill her.
Honestly, I...
Oh. Hey, thermite's inside in the hallway and by the bar in game room.
I was
flashing. Got wrecked. Oh, what's up, Jay? How's it you? Yeah, I got you. I got you. Sledge Controls, I got you. You're on the list, bro. Well, that's a random request. Hey, Eric, how are you doing? Can we see your son?
What?
Just randomly comes in here.
Hey, Eric, mind if I see your son? Let me see him on stream.
Okay, my bad. Is that a little bit better for you, Jay?
My mom's too.
Obviously, if you wanted his face, don't laugh at me. Well, obviously, if you wanted his face shown, that he would be streaming and doing stuff as well. He don't mind, you know, playing and letting his voice be heard, but he doesn't want to be seen. Can we see your beard, Mufflage? Hold on 1 second.
Just to tell you guys.
What's up? No. No. Okay. Cool. So. Okay, well, chill. Don't be giving away all our food. Okay. Okay. That's the best part. Okay. Love you. Okay.
Oh my gosh.
We can hear you still and your wife. Did it mute me?
No.
Interrogation.
So y'all heard all that?
No.
Oh, that's the stream.
Oh.
Come on, little boys, I believe in
you. Should be here Friday. Yep. So y'all heard about the pizzas and everything, okay. The mute button. What's the point of having a mute button if it doesn't even work?
Eric, you better run. There's another interrogation.
Where, man? I'm savage. I do what I want.
Alright. No, boys. Why don't you get another game in, boy? Gonna team kill this other tryhard over here. You're gonna take the win. Alright.
Freddy's too far away. Well, basically, it's this show and one more show. And then it should be in. Because I'm not doing a show Friday. So I should have everything hooked up for the Saturday show. I got you on the list, Blurry. What I noticed. You know, Mankind, you're the only one that's told me when I mute my mic that I'm still being able to hear, that y'all on the screen can still hear me. So I mute my mic and y'all can still hear me. Well, sorry to hear that notice. Son of a gun! I noticed. Take it easy. Grumpy, you've never told me this before. Mankind's been the only one to tell me this. God bless America. What? When I go to mute my mic, obviously, I mute my mic because I don't want to be things being heard. No, she went to Papa John's or Pizza Hut, and we got wings and extra pizza, but so she's given one of the pizzas to someone else and the extra thing to someone else. So instead of having breadsticks and an extra pizza, those are being given to someone else. So doing a project. This project's not listening. You've been, how long have I had the Xbox, man? God bless America. Okay. Well, I didn't do that. I didn't do that.
Let's go, little boys. Let's go.
Oh my god, you're hearing all my streams, man. You're a mod. So obviously there's something that's not right, and you can hear it in stream when I don't want something to be here in stream. You need to let me know these things, man. Oop, he's in that window.
No.
Well, it's because it's a PS4 mic on an Xbox. Normally, if I mute that, it would work, but apparently I can mute it. So the only way to mute it from now on is...
I know that DBS can never stay on the stream. See ya.
So that's going to be the only... You know what? I'm tired of this. 1v1 me at a dance-off. Fool, I'd break your ankles.
Good job, Low Boys.
Who won? Low?
Yeah, Low Boys.
Alright, so DBS, I got you back on there.
Hard to get that last one. Yes, please.
Famous, I got you back on there. And Cozy, I got you back on there.
Good job, Low Boys. Alright. How long is the list?
You got 4 games.
4 games?
Yeah, so not too bad.
Mind if I just mute my mic and just stay in the party because I'm
going
to get food. I'm not really doing anything, and I'm probably going to be on your stream. Alright, be back.
Hope the list is like this on Thursday. I don't. I want it to be busy. Busy is a good thing. Grumpy. But I want to be able to play. Well, and you can play. But a busy list means good for me. This is my job. I need views. I need all that stuff. It helps to be busy. I'm sorry, I restarted the game. Alright, Ace, you're up. Ace the man. Freddy, you're up. Freddy. So what happened to your mic, Lo? Sup, sup. And SG. Salty. Alright, so with me restarting, I should have gotten the... The charm. There it is. Trying to look at what's in the reflection. Anybody ever look at what's inside the reflection? It's a parking lot.
Yeah. It's like a parking lot.
There's That's weird.
Go to anybody with an ACOG, and if you look back when you're looking at the attachments for the ACOG, you can just look back in the reflection. It's like a big parking garage. You can see all cars.
He's really looking at this chart. Fight me, JDM. I invited you to the party. I can't help you didn't show up. And we're waiting for SG Salty. If he doesn't show up, then we'll skip him. And it will be Blurry Centaur. Alright, somebody's got a really bad echo. Alright, Blurry, you're up.
Hmm?
impressed with it. I'm gonna put that on everything. I don't know how I like it, but I still want to get the charm tomorrow. I like it.
It's not.
When we play, can I try to get the Navy SEALs?
Wait, do you have to go? Oh, no wonder you're on Blackbeard in Valkyrie.
Yes, but can I try it?
But I don't care.
Beard, do you have the Call of Duty World War 2 for Xbox One or whatever you have?
No, I have for the PlayStation.
Because I might be getting it for Christmas, so we might be able to game share if you want.
Supposed to put so many designs on stuff and then it gives you a trophy. Just give me the freaking trophy. Oh, I didn't have him set up. Oh, I definitely didn't. Alright, I need ACOG. I need to be playing some of the original operators as well.
Personally, I think one of the best original operators to attack with is Sledge Ash, and then some of the shields. But I mainly go Bandit and Frost and none of them. But for attacking, I'll usually go Bug, Blackbeard, anybody.
Well, one of is win 20 games with the original operators or something like that. I don't remember what the thing. Massive. I'll play at 10:30, but be careful. I don't know. I don't care. I don't care about Ray Galaxy. That's what you said, man. That's what you said, man.
Okay.
Getting the neck off somebody. Noise. Who do I want to be? I'm going to play Mira. Wait, if I sponsor, will
she's
it keep
okay,
it charging till I cancel it? Yes, it's a monthly commitment.
One
second, everybody.
Where are we?
Alright, I'm back.
Okay, Habana's outside that door where you were killing those people right there. She got a very
okay,
lucky
somebody was
headshot
on,
on me.
Somebody's on the
roof. Ah!
Damn! You smacked him!
Oh. Gonna be some bait. Go all the way outside.
Wait, is he on the roof?
I don't know where he's at.
Yeah, northeast.
Northeast. I wanna do stuff. I wanna do some operator stuff.
Dude, he's shooting me from nowhere.
Dude,
hey, come
he's
over here.
You are.
Hey, come up here. Come up here when I'm down.
Oh, he's above me?
Yeah, above
yeah, he's on that roof you're on.
Yeah, he's on the roof. I think he's going for me.
Yeah, he's on the roof. On about 70 HP.
Oh well, you're dead.
He's pretty dead to me.
Theory, how is he dead? Looks like he shot him so many times, but still.
Alright, I guess.
Yeah, I'll be right back.
What's wrong with, we're gonna run, we gotta win this one with Montaigne, he's my worst character, so we gotta win it. I guess I need to start working on that trophy.
What? Is there a trophy for Montaigne?
No, you have to win a game with each of the original operators. And Montaigne, I don't ever play Montaigne because I don't like Montaigne. I'm not good with
yeah,
Montaigne.
Like,
oh, I'm
yeah, I'm not good with skills.
I'm actually.
Not the
best. What's my job?
Pretty good blitz, other than,
Welcome back, Mankind. Aw, oh, man, I need some laser on here. Dude, we all hit him. I thought he's still alive.
Okay.
He just wanted to get to the other side.
He wasn't ready. It open.
Reload.
Useless. useless!
Oh!
Whoa, let's get it!
I might not be able to shoot with the revolver, but I can stab you.
I just looked on that couch, it looked like there was a bag of cookies.
I haven't played with Rook either. Actually, I'm not gonna use. I'm gonna use his shoddy.
E90. Oh wow.
Oh my god, low! That shot took off low hit, dude. Get your backpack.
Daddy, I don't want to go
to school. Oh my gosh. Come get him.
Hey guys, look. Is that what the attack is like? Is that?
I can't get it.
Alright, everybody got him. Good job, guys. Let's go.
I didn't get any.
Well, you shouldn't suck at life. Let's go. Aww. Aww. Rule number two, sucks to suck. Alright, so.
It's the number thing I want to use on. That's all. Oh, God.
That's what I'm messing up my camera.
Well, what happened to you, Smoke? Original operator. Rip.
Fruit rush? Question.
Rip.
Fruit rush?
No. Actually, I'm gonna probably run as Glass just cause I don't ever play as Glass either.
You got killed by him?
Horrible with glass.
Well, I'll just roll with his pistol.
One million other attempt
at punching
him
with
glass.
Found it.
Okay, Ella, I see you. Gonna drop that.
Thank you.
Oh, you know, I forgot I could do that. Like top rubber banded, that would be fabulous. So. Come on, come back into my window.
Okay, hit box.
Freaking cash on Tommy Cat window. That was the
right
thing. Thanks for calling that out, man.
His arms and
Yeah, the shoes.
My eyes.
Whatever. There's the one with glass. I got to replace glass again. You don't like glass? No, I'm not a huge glass fan.
I like glass.
I can't.
Yeah, just not the biggest glass fan in the world. And then after his update, everybody plays it. You know, everybody highlights yellow for him. So, just not a huge glass fan. Ooh, I got a purple. Oh, he's something good. He's something gross.
Black eyes?
No, not black eyes.
No, not black eyes.
Something else for Buck, though. Dwyer Hill, it makes your weapon look like wood. I like it.
Ow.
I like it. I like it. Look at that craftsmanship.
You got it on 17%?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I haven't seen how many wins I got in. Oh, I need a little bit more.
Ying's pretty useless as well.
Yeah, no one uses Ying.
The most unhyped, unused operator.
Because you could just basically use Fuse.
Well, Fuse doesn't blind people. Blinded me with science. Alright, let's see. Turchenko. I don't know why I'm not doing it in order.
Lord.
Our Lord.
All hail the Lord.
I'm gonna use the sausage.
The chanka.
Don't you dare put your sausage near me.
Shut up.
Oh, it really hit Mira.
Nobody, welcome to the family. Thank you so much for subbing.
Come on, Matt. You can do it.
Right down. What happened there, Low? Good call out, Low.
Good job.
I don't think he has a mic.
I know he doesn't. Yeah. He normally does. But he doesn't right now.
What happened? Then, like, does he not want to use it? Does he not want to make call outs?
about to rush them. They're all upstairs, they're all upstairs.
Wait, what's like?
Oh!
Got it.
Oh, Blast got me. No, Frost got me. Blast, Blast and Frost! What a delay, man. I come out there and I kill... Oh my god, dude. Oh my god.
Oh my god. Sorry, Beard.
Upgrades. I have to upgrade my stuff. Frost, why don't you go finish killing all mom the stairs? You no problem killing me.
Don't.
Dude, I hear.
Wow.
I shot him!
You never even shot. He's right on the stairs. He's right on the stairs. Good job.
The stairs?
Yeah. Good job.
Yeah, I heard one getting close.
Buck is barely coming in. Yes! Yes! I scanned! 10 out of 10 kill cam right now.
All I got one when it comes to end it is give up. Like this one. Yep! And die.
It's gonna happen, guys. It's gonna straight up happen.
Class will kill you today. We'll kill you tonight.
Yeah, tonight. Well, so right now, to upgrade everything, like, because I want to upgrade my motherboard, because it only had one PCIe slot on there, so I wanted to upgrade it to where I could have at least two or three. So there's a couple hundred dollars, well, there's $150 right there for the motherboard. The microchip don't need, or the processor don't need to be upgraded. It's an i7. 6700 and what? How did my camera already get shot out? Anyways, so it's an i7-6700. I already got 12 gigabytes of RAM, so I don't need to upgrade that. The RAM's still good. So I just need to upgrade the motherboard, the power supply, and the
library.
The GPU. The GPU's a GTX 730. So, I mean, I don't know. Let's see.
Beard, it was an accident.
So was mine.
Oh my god. The classic, my finger slips.
Drop my controller. I dropped my controller on a weird angle.
Oh yeah, that's just bad.
No! No! Oh, no! No! I was gonna sledge Kavera. Yeah, well, I was gonna just upgrade the GPU itself, but the power supply that come with this PC, I thought it was a 550, but it's a 350, and so it's not a strong enough GPU or strong enough power supply to run the GPU, and it doesn't have another modular slot to it. So I would have to upgrade the GPU. I'd have to also upgrade the battery at the same time. So if I'm gonna upgrade that, might as well just go ahead and upgrade the motherboard while I'm at it. Then I'll probably stream in 4K. Can't wait to stream in 4K.
Yeah,
it looks a lot better than what you have. I forgot I was mute. I thought it was close.
like a person spawned in.
So I'm gonna take it you're a PC player, Mr. Double.
Oh,
Blackbeard
wants
to
kill somebody.
And I'll just put one in the
objective
room because why not?
Blackbeard's on helipad.
Blackbeard's still on helipad.
I heard fuse.
I'm gonna risk it for the biscuit. Risking it for the biscuit! Oh, they'll take out here. God bless America. What? I understand that, Mr. Nobody. Yeah, we'll be on PlayStation tomorrow, Rainbow Six Siege, 7 PM Central. So if you're wanting to join us, just be here at the stream and we'll get you in here.
Blackbeard's at,
Yeah, right there. I painted with my little yellow marker.
I'm hearing something to my left.
He might have ran out of there. I don't know.
Someone's still coming up on stairs, surprisingly, even though I died on stairs.
That's the he's the last one alive. I'm checking. He triggered my device, he triggered it, he's a little health now.
Where's he at?
Right there where that yellow overhead marker is.
No!
Oh,
no!
Oh, no!
Nashville.
Get the headshots.
I live in Nashville. Ma-
he's getting it.
Born and raised
in
Georgia.
He's getting it now.
Okay. He wants a teabag. Can drop shot.
He teabagged my YouTuber. He's gonna get
help. Hey, no. Guys, if we down him, let's see if we can kill him with a breach charge.
That's actually... I call the breach charge kill.
I call breach charge. If we down the last person, let's just breach charge kill.
That's called meat wall. That's a trophy.
I didn't know it was actually a trophy.
Yeah, it's 9:11 PM. So, yeah, I'm on Central Time. Where is Panda at? Panda is... well, next game is Sledge, Sledge Control DBS and Cozy, and then after that is, Famous Panda.
Panda.
2:11 PM, I think. Oh, crap. You're on, I don't even know what time you're, what are you on that, last, or, well, last time, wow. Australian time? Hawaii? No. Hawaii? No. I think that's Australian. 2:11 p.m. Get out of here. Yeah, when you said 2:11, that's, it was like, well, that's the only other people that would be that time for it is Australians, so yeah, it makes sense.
Okay.
Temperature outside right now for you guys, like, you're cooking, it's ridiculously hot.
Ace, when you enter the room, watch out to the...
We're really in the green. I tell you what, though, I was in Afghanistan. It was some days when it was like 125 degrees, you felt like you were cooking. 130 degrees.
I just barely got out of there.
Let's get it!
Come on, I know you're not
here. Correct. Sorry, just go in OBJ and wait him out. Fall down. That close to that? Drop down the hole. Coming outside to get you. He's coming for you. I told you. I don't know why he took it off.
Well, I can't. I don't
it's
have
like 30 something. In Sydney, it's 78 degrees Fahrenheit there. Screw that. Yeah, this is their second game, DBS. Or Dell. Oh, you only know degrees? I bet y'all guys are using Celsius. Shut up. All you gotta do is sub, like, and drop your gamer tag. We'll get you in here. I need to meet Wall someone. What's up, Blocks? How are you? Watch out, Ella's in there, to your left.
No, I got her.
Okay.
Tabby was upstairs.
Cav upstairs.
December 1st, I can shave.
Whoa! Oh!
You should be looking forward to shaving, Dale.
Feels good. Feels good. Feels good.
Alright, I got you on there. Blog, no, cog, no clue. No, God, no.
Cover me, I'm drowning.
God, no.
Okay, we got mute and.
He does, I'm right. Oh, dude, wrecked him right in the face. Go to the OBJ. He's in the OBJ.
We're out.
I told you he's in the OBJ. Okay.
He's hiding behind the dinner table over there. Smoked him in the head.
Was that an ace for you?
I think so.
I think it was.
Yeah, it was.
Low, I got you back on the list. Blur, you went back on the list?
Get it.
Nah, I have to go.
Alright. Freddy, you want back on the list?
Yeah.
Yes, 190. Let's get it.
Get it!
That was a good game.
What other games do you play? He plays My Little Pony. Dale. Nah, man. I play Fortnite, Call of Duty, World War II, and soon PUBG.
We're bought of my alpha pack.
Amazing graphics and storyline. Makes me cry every time I finish it.
Yes, I got the black eyes.
You really learned about friendship.
It's actually one of my favorite camos.
GG. War 2 got boring real quick. Well, if you had friends and play a multiplayer, it's pretty fun. I mean, it's just like anything. It's a shooting game. So, I enjoy playing it with my subs. So we got next up. Gotta find somebody. Sledge controls.
Two people. Yo, I'll be right back.
And Cozy King. Is he still in the party or no? Cozy. It's cozy because it's an O.
Hey, I actually am playing ranked right now.
Okay, dokie. So I'll push you down.
Alright. I'll be ready like little bit later.
That's cool. Thanks for letting me know.
Alright. Yeah.
I sent him a friend request, but I guess he's not accepting it or something.
He doesn't want to be your friend, Eric.
Yeah, I wouldn't want to be my friend either.
He hasn't learned the true power of friendship.
He needs to play My Little Pony.
Did you read my play? I said, he does My Little Pony Mondays.
My Little Pony Mondays. Alright, next up will be Famous Panda, Lo, and Freddy.
I'm back.
Excuse me.
You're quieter on Xbox on my phone than you are on your PlayStation. It's because these are PS4 headsets hooked into an Xbox that is rigged to work on an Xbox because they are PS4 headsets working on an Xbox. So you don't get the full quality mic sound. Don't worry. I ordered another mic and it should be here and up and running for Saturday.
Rip my connection.
Rip your connection.
How's it going? Yeah, like,
yeah. All right, we'll just invite the whole party to the game again. Everybody's in here that needs to be playing, so.
You know how bad my internet is? Every time the microwave turns on, my internet goes out.
You should probably invest into a better box. What kind of router you have right now?
I don't know. The standard they gave us.
Yeah, I would invest into a box and forget that standard.
How much I'm hopping on right now.
Do what?
How much does a box cost?
Mine's
a good one.
Mine's a couple years old.
Not
now.
The greatest, but
mine's a couple years old, so it should be cheaper now. So I'll pull up mine. A66U. My router now costs. All right. So you can either the Asus one I have is. I think this is the right numbers. Me remember the exact okay. Mine is $130 now. It was a $300 router, and we got it for like on sale for like $200, and now it's $130. The one I want to upgrade to, of course, is a $300 router, and this thing looks like it could pick up signals from Mars. Man, I'm about to post a picture of what it looks like. This thing is beautiful.
How much you selling that old box for?
This is the router I'm wanting to get. Wife says, no need to upgrade. And I assure her, upgrades are important. You have to future-proof your home.
Did you post it in Discord?
No, I'm posting it right here on the stream. So that's the router I'm wanting to get. This thing.
Looks like an arena.
This thing right here is capable of pushing.
Put two gerbils in there, watch a fight.
This thing is capable of pushing 10 gigabytes a second.
Dang.
Now, fiber optic is 1 gigabyte. So this,
Man, you're saying 10. You're saying.
Yeah, right now we don't even have 10, so it's just, you know, overkill. But it's future proofing.
Well, mine pushes 10 megs.
I can't get anything better where I live, though. I live towards out. I live kind of out in the country, so the only internet offered is trash. So.
I'm sorry to hear that. Yeah, wirelessly, I run anywhere from 70 to 90 megabytes a second, and then wired, I run 120 to 130.
Yeah, I hit Platinum 3 at the beginning of the season, but I threw down to, like, Bronze and my buddies get up to Platinum 3 that I haven't played before. So I feel some people should have Platinum, and the people I play with, I just wanted them to have an easier time, so. That Melville Billy likes to hop on in her own shit anyways, so whatever.
I like earning my plat without playing with the team, so.
Well, now you're part of a team, so.
I still look at all
that first
the
night
is
soon.
Next season, I'm going to be good for Platinum, too. My goal is Platinum.
My highest I've ever received is Platinum 2, and I was kind of helped Platinum 2. I'm a very low-end plat player.
Yeah.
Why do I have the sausage?
Got Ash.
Killing Ash is... When smoke saves your ass.
Clean shirt.
Up hill. West.
Are they just sitting there?
I guess so. Chill, bro.
Oh, last one. Cool. Last
one. You see a little. Oh, what?
It's black here.
You just saved my life. God.
Saw him then.
I don't care for camos that don't keep me going, and I hit my goals in the first few days from release, but yeah, mates will be better.
Thatcher or Buck? What am I thinking of playing today?
You did it, Ace.
Hot Freaks Ying with the shoddy? Question mark?
If they have the same room as us, I'm just gonna camp the rooftop with Buck.
Cozy, if they have the Jaeger, I need you to take out those Jaegers.
I did find out that this season of playing, you could hit, it was possible to hit plat by placements.
Do what?
A buddy of mine, he was in Diamond last season, and he plays plat too, he won all 10 games.
Well, it's not, you have to win 10 games, you got to win 10 games and do good in those 10 games.
Yeah,
also
he ate
well,
five or six five times. Matches, so.
Nobody expects no rushing.
Yeah, no, everyone expects.
Oh yeah, you're right. Oh man, that looked cool. I want to do that.
Clear.
Oh.
Hold on 1 second.
Down hallway.
Oh shit.
Killer, she's right
there. Stupid shit. Her stupid spaz ball. Oh, she didn't run spaz ball.
Dead hole.
How'd she kill me so fast? The beard theory running. There,
job, but I'm sure.
Last slide was good. He's to your...
Alright, I'm back.
They're trying to steal my kill.
It was my kill in the first place. Do you even blitz, bro? No, I don't. But I have to.
I don't blitz, bro.
I have to win one with each original character to be done with the that one trophy. I don't blitz much. I don't much like blitz. Honey Badger, thank you so much for subbing. Welcome to the fam. You know, I've gotten in the habit of playing with the Xbox controller. I take off the directional pad during waiting, and I'll flip it and stuff. When I go to the PlayStation, I try to dismantle my controller, and it doesn't work. I'm going to wind up breaking my other controller. I have no attachments for this. I'm completely screwed. I need my ACOG, bro.
I've been playing Xbox since I was 9, 10 years old.
Oh, yeah?
I'm 16.
I only play PS4 and I'm only level 108. Nothing wrong with that. I play on both PS4 and Xbox. Tomorrow we'll be on PS4, yeah. So if you're wanting to play with us, be sure to be here and get on the list for tomorrow. You know, we do the list and whatnot. It'll be a lot of fun. It'll be lit. I'm only 199 on PlayStation.
What?
I'm level 199 on PlayStation.
I'm asking for it. I'm trying to get a...
Alright, I got you, Colt. What happened? Where'd you die at? What happened? Oh, you were trying to spawn me. Okay.
Where are they coming?
Did you get one tap?
I got one tap. He's still downstairs across the map. I don't even know how he saw me, but whatever, dude. No, I don't know that. That'll be eventually me, Mr. Nobody. I've got 680. What? I don't even know. I can't math right now. Don't ask me math.
On roof. Rooftop book.
687. That's what I was going for. Fight me.
Fuck, what? You saw me.
Language.
Why'd y'all die? That's right over here.
That was my bad.
It takes a while for people to get used to a clean stream.
No, that's what I understand.
Had since day one on level 140 or 160. Yeah, I've had since day one as well. I got it, of course, this, I did the alpha and beta. Oh, you're dead.
No.
My Jaeger thing saved you. But yeah, I played alpha and beta, which
somehow
your stuff didn't carry over from that. But then we did, since day one. I got 700 and so many hours on one account, like 50 something hours on the other account, and I got put in there like 26 hours. Yeah, you were screwed.
Well, I couldn't hear anything. I think that box might be, sitting behind a yellow body. And it was in the window, and there's no way he could see me. I even watched kill cam, and he shot and knew exactly where I was sitting somehow.
Hacks.
That's whatever. Is what it is.
Ace, can I use Ash? I just need to win one round with her. Then you can have her back.
Yeah.
Thank you, sir.
There you go. Ooh,
and then I gotta go back through.
Do you think
we're waiting? I gotta see which rounds I've won with who. Finish off this selection of games so I can start playing with my DLC operators again. Ash Rush! Wait, no. That would work, but I have to actually win. Because one of the trophy states you have to win a game with each of the original 20 operators.
How close are you to finish with that?
I have no idea. Not a clue.
Uh-huh.
Ella killed the Ash Rush Club. Oh, dude, these new operators are even going to break down the rushing even further.
Yeah.
Oh, agreed.
Nope. Attacking Jimmy Moore.
That's what I'm saying. Oh. She can hack the phone.
Sophia. No, Sophia.
No. The other one.
All you gotta do is attack upper.
Vigil's the one that goes into the city.
Basically, destroying all your. Basically,
upstairs.
Thumbs up. Don't even have to worry about it. Don't call me. Don't call me. What was it? Really not that useful. Hey, where was
who's
that kid I needed? Rip me.
Rip me. Curious again. Yeah, I thought.
That Jaeger scared the living crap out of him.
Same.
My body just kinda like fell.
Hey, buck this. Look that.
Oh my god.
Oh, okay, good job.
I did trash looking at
Sophia. Yeah, you and everybody else wait to get Sophia.
Oh, I
don't know. I haven't played.
2 days or something.
Yeah, I'm not a huge fan of Bomb. Not one of my go-to modes.
I think Bomb's a better game mode.
If you just don't have a good team that communicates, I just don't trust Bomb. You know what I mean? Not what I mean.
Yeah.
Not what I mean.
I think my win percentage on Bomb is almost triple what it is on every other game mode. I can't win on any other game mode, I swear. Secure I used to win a lot on, but like, Secure I just feel you can just camp too easily.
Yeah. And I know if you're in the...
Because you know when the other team's rushing. It'll sound an alarm.
I got 4 with her, so I'm done with those. I'm done with...
But, Bomb, you have to trust everyone to know what they have to reinforce and make sure they don't reinforce between objectives and what they're going to do. Make sure that they're near objective and place their stuff tactically, not in just one piled in one room.
I love it when it's piled up in one room.
Yeah, one fuse charge or...
That's the one game mode that
destroy
you can
everything.
Really,
one good
like
twist can ruin everything, too.
That's very true.
You can run so many.
I don't
run so many roamers on Bomb, though. That's why I love it.
Echo's pretty much useless on.
I got 57 wins with smoke. Like, all you better calm down. Okay, I don't have
smoke
any with me.
Smoke is a must-have.
Smoke is not a must-have. He's not a must-have in anything.
Any with castle.
He's a must-have for destruction. That's he's the most destructive operator in the entire game. Two impacts is
no
shotgun. Dog. And secondary. That could be his primary.
See, I don't know why people use
none with rook.
He's legit got a pocket sniper.
When we cap it. Sorry, everybody. Just check him.
I mean,
couple
if you're
more.
Not.
I've only got a couple more checks. I think we won the one with him. Two rounds, one with him.
I mean, if you're if you're inaccurate with his SMG-11, then it makes sense why you don't play.
All right, so I need one with mute
it,
castle.
No,
No what?
Nothing.
Mute castle, dock, rook, and bandit. All right, Oakley Dokley then. Let's. I guarantee I don't have anything bought for them either. God bless America.
Why don't you have stuff bought?
Because I'm a piece of crap.
True, true.
Apparently, I don't ever buy anything for Rook or Doc. Apparently, those guys don't deserve anything.
Rook is super good.
Rook is super good.
He's probably
good.
One of the best stops in the game. Useful, anyways. Team wise, he's one of the like team based defense hero. He's probably one of the most useful.
Rappers talk about hot boxes. Eric knows about
like
hot boxes.
I mean, he's not the most.
But it's not the same type of hot boxes you're thinking about.
I mean, you
it's
need something like a mute or bandit, otherwise you're screwed. Typically, depends on the point. The point, I feel like you can get away without a muter. With, you can get away with not having a muter bandit is probably like arsenal room and clubhouse.
Get that what is that? Slides kid with the fuse. Who won't play OBJ? He's always the best. The silence?
The silent kid. I was trying to say silent.
Who, me?
Like the kid that takes bomb to every spawn, what? Alright, so I have 1-1 with mute castle.
Should I be a roaming jock? No, I'm just kidding.
I'm gonna win one with him, be done with it real quick. I forgot I don't have anything for the MP7 either. I suck at
You don't really need anything for the MP7.
That's good.
The only
on
thing
its
you
own.
Probably need is a muzzle brake.
Well, I mean, a sight's good on it in this game. I like a sight.
Have you even
it.
Looked at the normal sights? It's pretty darn
yeah.
amazing. Look at
it's
it.
It's not here. As good.
Yeah.
I miss having an AK on that side, to be honest.
You and every other bandit Jaeger main.
No, not even that. I wasn't the Jaeger main. That's a low cost, bro.
His iron butt is dope, man.
Damn. How many guys like if I have stand in this game? Yeah, the seventh iron stand.
Oh, I'm a very toxic COD player. And when I play COD, I rush to the enemy OBJ.
Like, MW3 is not iron sights, we're good. Black Ops 2 is MP7 iron sights, we're good. This game's MP7.
Alright, well, hi, Dynamic. How are you? Tell him I'm a very toxic COD player. I'm a firm believer running in their enemy spawn.
Was that the guys you just sniped?
That's a tease. So, someone's on stickers? Nope, that's you.
Well, not master bedroom not window, master trying bedroom. To throw projectiles.
I'm grappling,
There's two of them.
Oh!
Blackbeard and one of
them. Almost got shot, yo.
Bruh! He's on
the stairs. Oh, Boo Boo Bear Snug got me.
He's on the stairs. He's on the stairs.
He just ran out of kid's bedroom.
He's going him up.
Yeah, and he plays hardcore.
He's down the stairs. He's going.
Hardcore's the best mode in COD, dude.
Dang it.
You got wrecked.
Oh, that drop shot, though. Toxic.
Ooh, the drop shot.
Toxic. I'm telling you, man, hardcore's best game mode in Call of Duty.
Insta kill everything.
Yeah, why should I have to sit here and give you 6 or 7 shots to kill you? Nah, fam.
I like hardcore.
Come on,
Ricochet,
but it's COD.
From Modern Warfare 2.
Eat and eat and eat. That's why I don't like World War 2. Like, I like World War 2, but that's why I also don't like it. Because you can eat so much in that game. It's ridiculous.
Yeah. Not on hardcore, you don't.
Hey, I'm playing hardcore game mode.
Eric.
What up?
You like a hardcore Ricochet or a hard picture?
Do what?
If you shoot your person, you get shot. A hardcore Ricochet on a normal picture?
I don't want to trouble.
They're not.
Yeah, they are. I don't know, must be still
interesting. Do they have a Roman background? Is that what it is? Yeah, it is a Roman cat. Yeah.
You ever played hardcore to say I'm all for two?
Dude, I can barely hear you.
Mm-mm.
Dude, I can say there we go.
Ace, shut up. I'm trying to talk to Eric.
Samira.
I don't even know if he's talking on the Asian. Have you ever played hardcore Ricochet? On Modern Warfare 2?
Did not.
No. It's awesome. Every time your teammate fires at you, they take the damage instead of you. So made you really
there's a cap camera. I think he's roaming downstairs, to be honest with you.
Well, what if you're lying to me? Sorry, jump scare.
Hey, Eric, there's a mute and a mirror inside that little closet pumpkin. Can you hit that little side wall for me?
Wait, what?
Yeah, he's in the bed.
He's in construction, Eric.
Construction, Eric.
I called it out, and you still did not. I didn't quite comprehend what you're saying.
I said that there's a guy in construction, and he was like.
I need a fun moment. Way to a game to play. Feel like I'm playing my PS4. I don't know.
I am really wrong.
Play Horizon. See later.
There's a cap can on there. There's a cap can on there.
Oh wait. Cap can in there to your left. Cap can in there. Oh, he jumped down.
Oh, what up, Big Daddy? Oh, they've been going good, man. We're going good.
Oh, they know where the fuck I am. Shit.
Language. I don't know yet. No.
Okay, one sec. Let me do this.
You know, I'm gonna play the most overpowered operator ever, Mira. Best gun in the game, bro.
I agree with you, 45 ACP Vector.
The Vector is just OP in every game, dude. There's not one game it's not good in. Not one.
There is one.
Call of Duty Ghost.
I mean, no, there is one.
Black Ops 2 is really OP as well.
Nope, not that one either.
Well, I'm sorry you're not entertained by your video games anymore. Maybe you should get an Xbox.
Oh my god, that game doesn't count.
That game was fun.
I don't play Ghost Recon.
But the Vector
is the only time playing season game I play. Yo, I can play. Damn. Oh god.
You're welcome.
You blocked me in here. Stop. We're going down together. Behind you.
I made Squidward.
Montan.
How did that not headshot you? Get out of here, dude. Hey, I'm getting wrecked over here. Mom's on stairs. She's coming after me. If you just aim for the stairs, you'll get her. Nope, never mind. Thanks for saving my life.
That was a long thing. And like I look at my smiley face.
Oh,
he dropped the headshot.
No, he didn't. Habana got me.
Okay.
Well, rip that. Is this y'all's first game or second game?
First.
Second.
I'm confused. Is this your first or second game?
First.
Third.
Second.
12th.
It's the second game.
Alright.
I'm doing terrible. That's why I said first.
I'm doing terrible as well. I can't. Don't play Warframe and then play Siege if there is a game completely wrong and you don't do good.
How is Warframe?
My buddy, he plays Warframe.
It's pay to win, but if you don't want to pay to win, then you gotta grind like me. Except, but they do for giveaways for Twitch Prime and whatnot for free, Each frame, so you start out as like this, and then
then there's like these suits called Warframes.
Yeah.
And there's prime sets of those Warframes, and those are like the advanced sets. So like, for all there's like a
that costs real money when you grind for it.
Oh, you can grind for it, but the other way is to actually Twitch Prime. Did a giveaway, or they did a giveaway for Twitch Prime, which gives you 2 free Prime guns, and Prime guns are super good. Like, those are like the better forms of the original. And then it gives you a free Prime suit, so Frost Prime is the same. It's pretty fun. It's kind of like Destiny in a way. Like, not really, but.
Yeah, I heard
it's not really like Destiny. No, it's not really like Destiny.
It's a poor man's Destiny. Than Destiny.
It's a lot more complicated than Destiny.
It's poor man's Destiny.
You're poor man's Destiny.
So at least I don't play poor man's Destiny.
How are you not dead? Shoot him! Why are you just watching him, Ash? Oh my god, dude. I'm team killing Ash.
Bruh. Oh no, Tachanka.
Damn, it's Tachanka. He's in the closet. He's in the closet.
Yeah, he's keeping an eye on the building number.
I wonder. You think I can get him?
You have a very lit Jaeger.
I mean, he's not in the turret. I'm gonna chime in here, man. I'm gonna get killed.
Hey. Hello.
Do you see some?
Oh, what? That's not a headshot.
There's a run out up here. I mean, I got him very one shot.
I also speak Megatron.
Oh, rip you.
Ouch.
I fell off. I'm dead.
I'm sorry, Henry.
Killed me. Wow.
Wrecked.
No.
I tried to get up. Spook town cheap. Oh my god, who won that? Coos. You won. Good job, Coos.
Thanks.
What up, front desk?
Should I start playing players I actually play? Should I start playing Habana? Just go in sweat mode.
Yeah, I want back on the list.
Yeah. But make sure I'm not with Cog or Panda, please. Oh yeah, I gotta get off.
You don't want to play no more Cog? Alright.
Oh, actually I do. I can play a couple matches. I mean, by the time he can play again though, I mean...
Yeah, by the time you play again, you might be not able to.
Yeah, I've got like 45 minutes to an hour, so.
Alright, well, you've only got 2 more matches to yourself until you come back up, so.
Okay.
So, shouldn't be that bad. Ace, what about you? You want back on the list?
Let me tell you about my pants, man.
No, I have to get off.
Okie dokie then. Okie dokie then. Low, you're up. And Freddy, Freaky Freddy, you're up. After that will be Clever Cot, Devious, and Cog. Wait, you live nearby me? I don't know. I live in Nashville. I don't know where you live.
I have some family that lives in that was living towards Nashville.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, did it work? My well, I guess my grandpa, it's like 55-ish, he's working out there.
That's cool.
And then my grandma.
So you're an Overwatch fan?
Yeah. I mean,
I see the baby Harambe.
Yeah. This is my like Smurf for like Overwatch, whatnot.
Why have a Smurf,
why Smurf for Overwatch?
Why do you need a Smurf for Overwatch?
Why?
Well, okay. So this account used to be my Overwatch main, but then I placed higher on my placements and on my Smurfs, and on my Smurf is my main account for Overwatch. So, yeah. My Smurf, I think I placed like 3,300, and in this account I placed like, I don't know. I haven't done placements on this account this season.
Is it hard
it's
to
so funny,
Devious. Rainbow Six Siege? I play a little bit of everything. I mean, it's just, it takes time and patience to build a channel.
I've been watching NDS Talon since Destiny 1 was like the hot topic in year 1 or whatever. I think he was averaging about 20 to 30 followers, I mean viewers a night, and now he's like 400, 500 viewers a night.
Yeah. It's got its ups and downs, like, there's some nights how, you know, I'll get 20 or so people in here watching, and there's some days where it doesn't ever break over 15, it's just, you know, and then some days like earlier, or yesterday's stream, didn't break over 10.
What up, Eric?
What up, what up?
Send me an invite to the game.
I already sent you an invite.
Oh, yeah, I'm in.
Alright, if Lo doesn't answer, then he will be skipped. Dell's over here getting yelled at by the ALP bot. Dell, why are you getting yelled by my ALP bot?
Excessive caps, but look at my second message.
Loaded! So, like, when you say, Siv, when you say you live close to Nashville, like, what's close to Nashville? Hold on a second.
Who, me?
Okay, I'm back. Clarksville. Okay. Yeah. Quite familiar with the Clarksville area. So I go up there to go visit a buddy of mine who lives up there. He's still in the army, so he actually lives on the opposite side. And he comes down here a lot more than I go up there, but
my grandparents live in Franklin.
Okay.
I have a friend from Nashville. He owns a business or trucking company. Logistics.
Logistics.
He actually ships all of, like, Xbox stuff from China to the US and spreads mail out through the country.
Dude, I got Genji fidget spinners. That's how big of an Overwatch fan I am.
I mean, we knew you were a big Overwatch fan as soon as you said you had a Smurf account for Overwatch, bro.
Well, like, this is my Smurf technically now because my main is almost in Masters.
We
have it. What a castle.
Castle everything with OBJ. OBJ. He put
in
the OBJ.
I'm the OBJ.
No. Don't ever castle anything with the OBJ. It just screams to use me.
Yeah. That's why I typically break windows if it's a point that's like. So you don't break windows, it just enables them to peek anyways, so. They're rappelling down there.
They're about to Habana that.
I almost want to rush out and...
I need so much
She in window?
Might be.
Frick! I missed every shot. My aim is so bad today. He's sitting in that room. He's such an easy kill. It's IQ. Rapid spray.
Yeah, I didn't know what she was.
Don't mind me.
Yeah.
They
I shot beer.
They never saw that. Oh!
You never saw that coming.
How? I want to see this. I need to see this.
Nice shot, Cozy.
Lame. Alright, hey, she's in the geisha room.
He already got Habana.
Oh, okay, that's cool. What up, Jose? How are you? I had to push you down low. You didn't answer, so I just pushed you down.
Probably doesn't want to ruin his AD ratio. Oh, yeah.
What a weirdo. Now I just gotta win one with Doc, Rook, and... Hey, you said you wanted to use Habana?
No, you're good.
Can I have 15 minutes? Although
we could use Habana. That's okay, we don't need a Habana, we're gonna win regardless.
Oh, I didn't hear you say we need a Habana.
No, I said we don't need one, but it would be nice to have one.
Oh, okay.
Hang on a sec.
Just
has an alt shield. Those were the times. Even though I didn't play then, I heard those were the times.
What are you doing? No.
Okay, I've got me a master key. Watch the rush. I'd place a claymore right behind this. Anyone's got one. Where is he? Where was he?
Right here.
Frost is very lit. She's super low.
To your right.
Yeah, sure. She's on point. There you go.
He zoomed up. Oh no, not dog.
Are you a rookie?
That's it. No armor for the whole team.
Get it.
I'll interrogate you for that armor.
Let me get the armor. Oh my god.
You actually did it.
It was just a prank, bro.
Interrogation. Run.
You're gonna get popped.
I'm a pop socket.
Can I take a photo of you, Eric?
No.
I'm recording you. Reinforcement.
Don't do it. He'll point, he'll ban you.
He'll expose you.
No. No, no. Exposing. Cheese.
Pepperoni. Oh, GKM, bro.
No one can take pictures of
smoke. Oh, Jesus Christ! If I had more life, that would have worked. Smoked. Mindless bandit.
Oh my god, dude, she is a sniper.
Guys, we gotta win this.
I'm terrible at this game.
I don't want to keep playing.
It's on your right, Colt. He just walked right past you. Oh no, that was Freddy. Never mind.
Hey, when they come
pre-throw
the
a smoke
way.
Over there. Just pre-throw a smoke over there.
Oh, it's right here. What?
On your left, on your left, on your left. He's coming in. Watch
out. Yeah, watch out. He's coming in.
To your left, 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 to your left. Over there. Right in that door.
Oh my god, that guy's so trash.
It's here, right over there.
No, don't stay in there, don't stay in there.
Yeah, don't stay in there.
Go somewhere else.
Run out of there.
Go somewhere else.
Freddy, run somewhere else.
Oh, Cap. Regardless to your belief, I do not want you to tell in my face. Yeah, you got wrecked. You flop like a fish.
Flop.
Everybody do the flop.
Alright, turn it up. Go on Hibomina.
Turn it up, the main. That's it, man. I'm going Ying, man.
I never play a Buck, so. I just bought Buck like two days ago and then stopped playing. And then I'm like, I hopped on YouTube and I was just gonna like lay down and like, try to fall asleep, and I'm like, hey, yep. He's streaming on the good console, and then I'm like, hey, maybe I'll see if I can play.
Oh, Fuzz, they saw me.
Yeah, just type that amount in, do it again, I'll computer caught it, try it again, there, Civ. Use all your money to do it.
After this, I'm going to talk about this.
Okay. Because they didn't want you losing all your money. Bet 1 cent less than what you're gambling than all your money. That's why it's not going through. Bet 1 cent less. So type in 449999999.
Let me. No, no, no. Smoke is in here. You go wobbling him.
Nope, Ying's useless. finished the 3-round bet, bro.
Is there one more over there?
Just doesn't like you, bro. I don't know what you're doing wrong.
Where's he at?
They killed Frost.
No, it's not.
Smoke is in over gate. He threw gas. Watch out.
Yay, I won.
Watch out. Get the gas.
Oh my gosh, only his head was showing. How did he not die? He's on stairs. Head glitching. Just looked right at him.
Good job.
Alright, guys, I gotta go.
Alright. Thanks for being here.
See you later.
See you.
Bye, Eric.
Bye.
See you some other day.
Yep, later. What up, Freaky Gator?
Got one more.
Alright, let's see who else is being kicked. If you're wanting on the list, let me know, because I'm about to close the list.
Eric?
Yes?
EA just dropped $3 billion in their stock for the backlash on the Battlefield Front 2.
Yeah, I saw that earlier. $3.1 billion too, bro. Like, I mean, just to add insult to injury.
Well, at least EA actually cares about their games. And when everyone was like, we don't want a pay-to-win system.
EA.
And then when everyone was like, we don't want to
pay EA cares about their win. Game. Have you played Battlefront 1?
Battlefront 1
was trash. Original Battlefront 2 is my favorite.
Titanfall
2.
You know what's funny is, Titanfall 2 has zero microtransactions. I'm not a fan of it because it's bouncing all over the walls and everything, but zero microtransactions.
I really like Titanfall 1. It was just, it was perfect, and it was during the time of, like, the jumping suits of Advanced Warfare. But they actually made it where it's nice and not fast flying characters everywhere.
Why is everybody leaving?
I don't know. I'm still in.
Well, I have to go.
Okay, that's fine. Later. Thanks for being here.
How did COD get to play another one?
And low.
I have one more left.
Yeah, just turn around. Everybody was leaving. But yeah, no, Titanfall 2, for what it was really good. I just could not get into the whole jumping around, running on the wall bullcrap. But no microtransaction, which is really good. Battlefield 4 was amazing. Battlefield 1, I got bored of really quick. All the EA games. Yeah, Battlefield 1.
Yeah. It was. I like the story. I like how they did that little operations mode. But it just seemed there wasn't enough guns like as Battlefield 4 had to keep you occupied.
You know, a game
started off
pretty
strong. Too many things to go on with.
What game started off?
Game started off pretty good, but flopped.
What's that? What?
Destiny 2. Can't tell you how awesome I loved the beta.
What game?
It was my favorite. Like, it was a great beta.
You keep muting.
Destiny 2.
Yeah, I like Destiny.
Yeah.
I don't
you
ever
want
get to really play it, but yeah, I really enjoyed it.
I miss year one.
You know what
Destiny
game I really liked?
What one?
It was an old 360 game. It was called Brink.
I've never heard of that.
It was like I don't know. It was a cool game, though. Like, you're just You're just pushing an objective, and you had to do certain stuff, and it was a gunfighting game.
You know what was a good one? On the three best free-to-plays on Xbox 360 that I miss were Ascend, Hand of Coal. I don't know if any of you tried that one. It was really good, though. Spartacus Legends. That game was good. And then this game called Warface.
Don't know any of those.
Warface always kept on like glitching out on me, so I didn't really care for it.
Yeah. I miss the game Black. I don't know if anybody remembers that
game. Oh, that game was good on the original Xbox. That one was pretty good.
I had it on the PlayStation.
I used to play, what was it?
I was playing stupid games and win stupid prizes.
Oh, about press you for its kick.
The best, my favorite games that were on PS2 was definitely,
Oh, they left the game, they didn't let me vote.
Baldur's Gate.
Betty White.
I remember that game.
The second one's going for like 60 to 70 right now.
Really?
Yeah, it's an expensive game, but it's super rare. Another one that's going for 80 that was on the original Xbox was Dark Watch. I don't know if any of you played that.
Don't remember that one.
Awesome.
I remember Dark Sector.
It was pretty good. Dark Watch is like you're like a vampire zombie cowboy dude.
A zombie cowboy.
It's an RPG.
When you can't make up your mind what you want to be in life.
I don't remember exactly what he was, but like it was some sort of frick. That was a good game. Just coming upstairs again.
I need help.
You stole that from me, little boy. Dang it.
He came rushing in like he owned the place.
There is
I'm so trash.
She's lit. Yo, what's up, Princess Celeste?
Window.
What's up?
Little boy is holding his
what's up, Princess?
Jaeger thing and shooting with it. Jeez. Is he doing that for you guys?
Riggity, 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 wreck.
My theory is that your beard is magical.
My beard is magical.
Are you gonna shave it off after November?
No, God no, why would I do that?
This is a joke. Are you really ready for this joke? I think the real question is why not do it.
I see something that something happened with net neutrality that might save it.
Do what?
Oh yeah, I heard about that. Aren't they gonna like increase the prices
today
of games and?
Yeah,
they're gonna increase the price of games and Wi-Fi.
Whoa, whoa, what's gonna increase the price of games?
I don't know. They just
net neutrality.
That net thing from a Jet Pie from the FCC.
No. Yeah. There's something happened today that.
Yeah, it's
help us keep net neutrality.
Yeah, basically, it'll keep other websites from using looking at other websites. Like, all right, so basically, like. It'll keep other companies from like that own certain websites. Like, oh, you want to use Google, you gotta pay extra for Google. Nothing like that. I didn't heard that could affect the video game price.
Told X if he comes out to kill you, he's dead. Boys. him injured. He's dead. I tried.
This one's a Valkyrie, she might be behind us.
Oh, I'm stuck in a bear trap. He's in that window.
Oh, yeah, she's definitely an OBJ. I only hit her once. The seventh grunt.
What a lucky nitro cell.
It happens sometimes.
This guy's stupid.
Well, they named themselves Betty Ford. So, I think they got it.
He clutched, then he gets kicked.
Do it!
You won't.
Whoever did that vote.
It was Low Boys.
Low Boys, you.
Low, come on, man.
No, I'm just kidding.
I can't do it.
He's got no problem kicking people. What was that? Come on, Low. There you go. Way to clutch it, then get kicked.
Clutch and kick. Clutch and kick.
There's just no incentive of you being here. What a grumpy.
If you clutch this game, you're getting kicked.
Wait, what? Don't you mean or?
Are you in red or just jelly? Bandito.
I'm trying to shoot drones.
Hey, I need to.
I should have just straight up shot you, dog. Should have straight up shot you. I have the powers of healing, so you know I would have made it back up to you, but I should have just straight shot you.
You would have made Harambe cry.
Well, he can't because he's dead.
You would have made Austin cry. This is Winston.
Sounds like something Harper Count would say. Have you watched all the animated shorts of those?
Yes.
The only ones I haven't yet are the new characters.
I can't kill IQ for some reason.
Which is dead.
I don't know why. They put like a whole clip into her and she just never dies. Oh. Their IQ's playing mouse and keyboard. That's why.
Heck.
She's one shot.
That grenade almost got me. They're up on the roof. I like the MP5 better. I agree with you on that. The MP5 is good.
There's one in aquarium, right there. IQ's one shot. IQ's one tap, right there. She just went into the hallway.
What?
How?
Oh, his thing saved him a lot. I got a lot of stuff out there. Poison goo outside the hallway. There's two of them to your left. It's a fuse and Blackbeard. Blackbeard's less than half. He only has one shield.
IQ is one shot.
I'm back! And I'm dead. It takes way too long to revive yourself.
Imagine if they made it for like an instant. So you revive yourself and you're just back up with your gun ready.
If only the dock glitch was a thing.
IQ is diamond.
That's yeah. He's also.
That's what I said. You know, if they could just pull out his, you know, his defibrillator.
Two diamonds.
You know what? I'll let make 70 rush.
Three.
I'll let make 70 rush.
Yeah, no. There's two diamonds.
God.
Plat one, a plat two.
I'm stuck with the
three.
Og.
I think there is no God. I think there is no God got carried to diamond, to be honest. Or maybe not. He plays mouse and keyboard, so you can tell because he was leaning. He was leaning without zooming in. Thank you.
You're in the bar. Blue bar. All right. Well, I'm running.
Also,
with
you can
on,
see
so
I was
nice.
Hey, Eric, look at my drone. Look at my drone.
Are you really ready for this jelly? Are you really ready for
no,
this jelly?
No, I needed that drone. I saved it for a reason.
Arisa? You saved
you
it for Arisa?
Now GameStop's only gonna give me 60 cents for it.
Hold on, I'm clean.
Oh my god. Oh my, I hate this weapon. What is this? Okay, we're going pistola. We're going pistola.
Come on, chest hard. Eek.
Oh, about don't die.
Don't you?
Oh my god, I hate Jaeger. He's one shot. I don't think he'd be able to run over that fast.
I need somebody to distract him at that window so they come running out this door again so I can shoot him.
Redemption. He's up in there. He's one shot. Maybe not one shot. Yeah, I see. Oh my god, that's so amusing. He's behind the bar to the right of it.
Alright.
He was sitting in the corner last time I checked, it was Doc. There he is, he just.
Or I can get one tap, that's cool too.
Man, that was a good shot from him.
How is your trigger finger? I'm a 10 out of an 8. That pistol does 38 damage. Yeah, well, I should have stuck with the pistola.
Redemption, if you clutch this, you're OP. If you don't clutch it, you're still good. You're still good. Use your DMR.
Just pop the hostage in the head and be done with it.
True. That's why it's the hostage. Not let him get in the enemy hands.
Would you rather me give you a quick and painless death or a painful and long painless
death? I don't know. Distracted you. He just fell over. Should have put that on the inside. Oh, I'm so cool. I used belt.
Should just ran.
All right, bye, Cog.
See ya. Have a good night.
Yeah, you too. Thanks for being here. Report him. I don't care.
What? He was so damn.
Language.
He just talked. He talked. He talked. He talked. He talked.
Guy.
God. But he talked.
Oh my God. You're so antisocial. Get over yourself. All right, honey badger, take it easy. Well, everybody left. Well, since there's nobody else on the list and nobody else is really playing, I guess we'll go ahead and end here so I can go eat and watch something with the wife. And I will see y'all tomorrow night at 7 p.m. Central on PS4
Grumpy
on
wants
Rainbow
to
Six. And Grumpy doesn't have an Xbox. But anyways, I'll see y'all tomorrow on the PS4 Rainbow Six Siege, 7 p.m. Central. I hope everybody has a wonderful day, a wonderful night, and Godspeed.